to me, Dark One. Ironwood is evil! Alright, check it out! Check it out! Check it out! Okay, okay, okay! Shh! I think that Ironwood wants to get rid of the Huntsman and whatnot, so he gave a robot to Cinder and Co. in order to prove that humans are not up to the job. Then, at the Vital Festival, when Cinder and the White Fang attack and beat the Huntsman Huntresses, he will use his robots to beat them, proving his entire case about robots being awesome. Bam!